emergency alert system message from the Federal Emergency Agency in Norman has issued a National Weather Service from the United States government about an EF6 touching down in South Oklahoma City. We advise to stay out of way of any windows and take shelter. Go to any underground basement or bathroom. If you're in a car, get out and head into a ditch quickly. Grab any radio or any basic survival items and grab your loved ones.